Hey there, Bruno here from Landbot. Welcome. Today, we'll show you how chatbots can help your sales and ultimately automate part of your sales funnel. So we'll divide the video in three sections. Let's go. First, I will quickly explain what sales automation stands for. Secondly, we'll see four tips on how to boost your sales automation strategies with chatbots. And finally, we'll build together from scratch our first no-code chatbot for sales. So let's get right into it. Let's first start by understanding what sales automation means. Sales automation is a customer-centric service that uses technology to automate operations and workflows. This means that you can let your team focus on already qualified leads, meanwhile your bot creates new sales opportunities. Chatbots are specifically great for this as they collect information from potential customers, send data automatically to your CRM, and connect qualified leads with your sales teams in real time. So, here are four tips that will increase your sales using the automation of chatbots. First one, offer a customized human experience. Most of the times, chatbots are the first contact with your brand. To build engagement, you want the chatbot to be humanized as it can help you build solid and trustworthy brand relationships, thereby increasing the potential for upselling. Second one, instant data collection and lead scoring. You can build your bots to score prospects in real time based on their answers and preferences, freeing your sales team of this tedious routine task. Third tip, offer 24/7 navigation and support. A sales chatbot on your website, in your app, WhatsApp, or Facebook Messenger will ensure all queries are answered promptly and without delay, leaving your leads with little time for doubt. It's sort of a sales and customer service representative that never sleeps. Well, let's go for the fourth tip, the power of integrations. Using native Landbot integrations or connectors like Zapier or custom webhooks, it enables you to analyze customer behavior, track events, segment and export data, and even directly schedule meetings inside the chat. Now, let's take all of that information and put it to practice. We're gonna build a no-code chatbot from scratch using Landbot. Obviously, every chatbot is different, so you should know where to place it and what's the use of it. For this example, I'll build a chatbot that collects leads data, scores it, and depending on the scoring, it will redirect the lead to different paths. I'll use a template. I'll search by the keyword sales meetings, as I think this is the best template to have as a starting point for this example. As you can see, it starts here with a welcome message. It then asks for user information like the name, email, industry, and company size. It then qualifies leads answers and depending on the score with a condition, it redirects the user to different paths. For the higher scored leads, closest to our ideal customer profile, we'll give them the option to directly book a meeting inside the bot. So, there are some things I want to add in this template. I'll start with the welcome message. I will add a GIF at the beginning to make it funnier and more welcoming. The questions are fine. Here, as this comment says, you can personalize the questions, but these are fine for me. What I will add is an integration to save all the leads answered questions to our CRM. So our sales reps have the information about the lead. I will just use a spreadsheet integration for this example, but you can use webhooks to connect to Pipedrive, Salesforce, or your preferred CRM. I will add a Calendly account to the bot, so the highest scored leads can book a meeting directly from the bot using the native Calendly integration. And finally, I will add a see you soon GIF at the end to let them know the conversation finished. Awesome. So let's save it. Now go to share and here you can see the different display options. I will copy the live chat code and paste it onto my fake website so you can see what it'll look like. I'll fill up the bot to show what the end user would be seeing. Here, I'll write my name. Now comes my email, my company's industry, size. Then the lead scoring condition gets triggered and depending on the scoring, a different path will be taken. So that's it. We just created a live chat bot that captures leads on our website. So let's sum everything up. First, I explained what sales automation is. Then we saw four tips on how chatbots can boost your sales automation strategies. And finally, we built a no-code bot in minutes to help you and your company with sales. I'm Bruno. I hope everything was clear and well explained. I'll see you around. Bye.